Hello everyone. Welcome to our Vsmile live showroom. Today, me and Emily, me and my colleague Vicky and Cecilia will introduce you our Zirconia block. We will introduce you our factory and our Zirconia block series, and also for our 3D new product. So let's start. The first part, I would like to show you a video for our factory, for the decoder block production process. Today was another beautiful day.
I know that a new day has begun when the first ray of sunlight hits the windowsill of my room. It's my 1,245th day in Hunan Vsmile Biotechnology Co. Ltd. I am Mr. Xu, a quality control. From the moment I stepped into the door of the company, I had to tell myself to be serious and unsmiling, because I'm a quality inspector and my job needs to be serious, serious and more serious. This is the first process, dry pressing. Pressing the zirconia powder into zirconia blocks. Different types of products need different pressures. All products must be produced in accordance with the task list, and they must be handled with care. So every morning, I tell the workers to be very, very careful.
Easy work needs to be very careful. And this is the second
process, cold isostatic pressing. If dry pressing is likened to ordinary biscuit forming, so the cold isostatic pressing turns ordinary biscuit into compressed biscuit. To reach a certain strength and density and meet the process requirement, I have to test at least 200 samples every day to ensure that the products that pass to the next process are all qualified products.
After pressing, here this is the pre-sintering furnace, pre-sintering process. This pre-sintering
The third process is pre-sintering. This 30 meters long, fully automatic sintering oven is the treasure of our company. The most important thing here is inspection and recording. The records of each temperature zone must be carefully checked to make sure that all products have the same quality.
So we don't need to worry about our delivery time. Our QC manager is very careful to inspect every production process and every equipment to make sure the good quality and the stable quality. This process is
after pre-sintering, the fourth process is shape milling. We must be sure of the surface finish and the accuracy of the block thickness. There are thousands of different specifications, so I have to confirm each process flow sheet several times in order to avoid mistakes. Workers have to repeat this action at least 200 times a day to reduce the defect rate to less than 2%.
Each lot of our zirconia, we will take a randomly inspection for the strength and also for the translucency and to check the color. And this part is this process is to check the strength. We have a special equipment to test the strength. used to produce the test cut. So because check the suggest test takes some time. We check the our coloring process first. This is after sintering, we will check the result. Before shipping to our customer, we will check the quality in our factory to make sure you will receive the right product. This is the equipment to test the suggestions.
The last process, backing and printing. We choose laser printing to label all zirconia blocks with their own specifications. Only after the process of appearance inspection, size measurement, packing protection, sealing, etc., they can be shipped. And so I have to make quality report of each block.
Here we print our logo in each block. Also, if you have good quantity, we can also accept OEM. We can print your logo. No problem. Team manager check each dot and also check the printing very carefully. So after printing, no problem. We make a packing. Yes. After all this process, the zirconia block can be sent to you.
I joined Vsmile in 2018. With the continuous expansion of Vsmile, the continuous increase of products, and the continuous improvement of quality standards, the company has a common growth with us. A seed that will always germinate, a small tree that will always grow up. It will definitely be possible.
Thank you, come back. After this is a brief introduction for our factory. So next, my colleague Vicky will introduce you for our series of zirconia block. Let's welcome Vicky.
Hello, this is Vicky. I'm also coming from Vsmile. Our company full name is Vsmile Biotechnology Co. Limited. Maybe some of you have ever stored and used our products already. And if you know, and also no problem, and this is a very good chance to have some knowledge of our company. Our main business is Vsmile Zirconia block. Okay, you can see the screen. We can provide the zirconia block, which can use open system, silicon die, and also Amon gear batch. So no matter what CADCAM machine you use, you can choose your ideal product. For the zirconia block, we have white zirconia block, multi-layer zirconia block, and also pre-shaded zirconia block. All of the three types of zirconia can meet your different needs. You can choose your ideal one to use. The first one, white zirconia block. We also have the compatible coloring liquid, which you can use together to work out the ideal color performance for you. The first white zirconia block is HT, high translucency. High translucency, the detail is 37% of translucency and 1,315 megapascal. You can use it for long bridge, you know, also for cupping. You can sinter at 1,530 degrees. The second white zirconia block is ST. ST zirconia block is usually for floor contour, and also you can make for floor bridge. It has enough strength of 1,200 megapascal, so no need worrying the strength. And also 41% of translucency. You can sinter at the same degree with HT for 1,530 degrees. The third one is UT, ultra translucency. It has 49% of translucency and 5,700 megapascal. You can see it has the highest translucency and the lower strength. So you can only use it for anterior and posterior single units. We do not recommend you to use it for long bridge. And also sinter with a little bit lower degree, about 1,430 degrees. The second part of our zirconia block is precision. For precision zirconia block, we have two types. The first one is ST precision. It also has 41% of translucency and 1,200 megapascal. Second one is UT precision. You can use it for anterior and posterior single unit. It has 49 translucency and 700 megapascal. All of the precision zirconia we have for Vitas 16 sheet. No need for dyeing. And the third part is multilayer zirconia block. For multilayer zirconia block, we have beta 16 sheet and bleach color can provide it. The first one is UT multilayer. The UT multilayer has 49% translucency and 700 megapascal. This sinter at 1,430 degree. The second one is also UT ST multilayer. ST multilayer has a little lower translucency than UT multilayer. It's only 41% translucency, but it has more strength than UT multilayer. It has 1,200 megapascal. You can choose this for long bridge. It's no problem. It also can save you many times to compare with the white zirconia block. Time is money, so it's a good choice for you. The third one is SHT multilayer, which has 6 layers with gradient color and 45% translucency and 1,100 megapascal, which is a little bit different. Is the sinter temperature which use 1,500 degrees. And the special one and also the hot selling product is 3D multilayer. For 3D multilayer, we have two kinds. This is 3D. Material, 3D prism material. For the details, our CC will give you details. So let's welcome visit. Hi everyone, thank you for coming on our studio. Recently we launched our new product, 3D prism multilayer. What's the difference between 3D pearl and 3D prism? Now I will show you the difference. First of all, in terms of strings, for 3D pearl multilayer, the strings is 700 megapascal to 1015 megapascal. But our 3D prism, its strength is 700 megapascal to 1200 megapascal. According to this feature, our 3D pearl can plate the anterior and less than 7 bridge. But for 3D prism, the greater feature is all in one disc, whether an anterior piece, closed or 14 bridge can be made. It's hard enough to do that. Okay, then let's discuss the translucency. Our 3D pearl translucency is 43% to 57%. And the 3D prism is also 43% to 57%. Another difference is the 3D pearl use 6-layer gradient power colors, where the 3D prism use 9 gradient color layers. And about the color, 3D pearl is available in Vita 16 colors and the OM12, OM3 color. But for 3D prism is available in Vita 16 shades and your color BL12, BL4. About the system, 3D pearl and 3D prism has 98mm for open CADCAM system and 95mm for Zirconia system. Also have B-shape for Elman field benchmark system. Now I will show you some pieces about our 3D and 3D prism. This is a piece about our 3D pearl multilayer. And this is a piece about our 3D prism. Can you find the difference? Okay, now let's share with you our demo video. And about the 3D pearl and the 3D prism, if you have any questions, please feel free to leave a message. This is a demo lab from our customer.
Thank you.
this video, they use unsightable systems. It's also our mini birds.
Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed our live show to introduce you our factory and our Zirconia block, and also for our new product 3D and 3D prism. As you can see from the video, that's our demo lab taken from our customer from Bulgaria. Actually, we hope you will be our customer and also help us to take the video like this. We will give you a lot of benefit. In this year, till now, we already signed contracts for more than two countries for exclusive agents. And we are still looking for more dealership from more countries. We hope you can be our dealer in near future. So contact us freely and leave us your information. We will contact you back very soon. And join Vsmile Club and enjoy together with Vsmile. We hope to grow up together with you and hope to see you in our next live show. So that's all for today. See you next time. Thank you very much. Bye bye.